Hello guys, welcome to learnthroughexample.blogspot.in. This is a tutorial on how to install Java on your Windows 8 machine and run a program using command prompt. So follow me very carefully. First, you need to download the Java Development Kit, that is the JDK. Select this. So over here you get to download the JDK. Download the latest JDK that is available and then install it. If you previously have the Java Development Kit installed, for the sake of this tutorial, I would ask you to uninstall that application first and then freshly install this new Java again. To uninstall the program, you need to go to the control panel, go to this program section, uninstall a program. Over here in search, type Java. Whichever versions of Java you have, for a fresh installation, please uninstall the earlier versions. Now, after you've downloaded the JDK, install it and then the next step that you have to do is you have to set the class path and the path. Now, for setting the class path, and the path variable, I have to open system settings. For that, I need to go to control panel. Go to system. Go to advanced system settings. Now click this environment variables. Okay. Now open the location where your Java has been installed. If you have a 32-bit PC, then it will be inside program files x86. That is only if you have installed the 32-bit Java. If you have just installed the 64-bit Java on a 64-bit machine, then you'll get it in program files. Here you go. Now, this is it. JDK. Now, you go inside it and click bin. Now, you have to copy the path from here. Click out here. Select the entire thing. Copy it. And then in the environment variable section, go to path and edit the path. You see a semicolon out here. After the semicolon, just paste the path you just copied. Paste it, put a semicolon and press OK. Now open your class path. Over here, after the semicolon, write, go to your desktop, or just copy the same, go to your desktop from your My Computer. And copy the location. I am saving the location of the desktop in the class path because I want to save my programs in the desktop and run it via the command prompt. If you want to save your programs in C or any other folder, please mention the path of that folder in class path. So here you have the desktop. For me, this is the path for my desktop. See users, whatever user you are, the name of the user out here, my name is Shrabon, and then you have desktop. Okay, get the semicolon out here, right? And you're done. Now, what you have to do is open the command prompt. Out here, now since you saved your program in the desktop, you have to navigate to your desktop. Now to see that you have your Java installed correctly, type the following commands out. Now if you get the list of commands like I have got, that means that you have installed the Java correctly. Type Java out again. You will get the same set of commands. Now, I have the sample program of a bubble sort on my desktop. I would be compiling it from this command prompt. So to compile it, I write JAVAC, the file name .java. Now the Java C is the is invoking the Java compiler to compile the program bubble.java. After I compile the program, I will get an output out here, a file called bubble.class. The output of the Java compiler is a class file. See what happens now. See, this is the class file I was talking about. Now my compilation is finished and I have a class file out here. Now you have to invoke the Java interpreter to interpret the class file that you have obtained. Notice that I have used capital letters out here for bubble and small letters for this bubble, because when I'm invoking the Java interpreter, the Java interpreter should point to the name of the class that was used, that is capital BUBBLE. This is my bubble sort program. You notice that I have used bubble in caps out here. So I invoke the Java interpreter on the class bubble. Now it's just routine stuff. Enter the number of elements that you want to, and just keep entering the elements. This is similar to a normal sorting algorithm. Here you get the output. Done.